Oh, good. I got paired up with a guy for training. Well, good for me anyway. Not so good for you. I heard the objective is to try and get the knife from your opponent. So, I guess you can start with the knife, and your objective is to keep the knife away from me. Try to, anyway. And you will fail miserably. Just so you know. Alright. Ready? Yeah, you're not ready. You're shaking. Not that I care, of course. It's just quite pathetic, to be honest. And it makes you look weak, which you're a guy, so you are. Here, let me show you how it's done. Even if you're not confident that you can keep the knife away from me, project confidence. Because if I didn't know you, and if I wasn't sure that I would win, I'd be terrified of you if you were holding a knife and acting confident. So, give that a try. Better. But it still doesn't look like you're prepared for when I do this. Told ya. See? The knife is mine now. Oh, don't be so overdramatic. You're fine. Oh, you're actually bleeding quite a bit. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Maybe you're not being so overdramatic. You think I look bored? I'm not bored. I'm just apathetic. Makes me sexy. Pop culture says so. Yes, I'm serious. Well, maybe I wouldn't look so bored all the time if I wasn't stuck with weak little boys like you. You think that I'm being sexist? Alright. How about I tell you why I said what I said then? Give you a little insight into my history. As a baby, I was abandoned in the forest and left to die. I was raised by woodland critters until the age of 6, when a drunken master found me and raised me as his daughter. He taught me to fight. And then, one day, he left. And now I kick men in the balls. Excuse me? You think that he was right for leaving me? You think my birth parents were right for leaving me? You've spent, like, 3 minutes with me? 2 at least, 3 at most? And you have the nerve to say that I should be left behind by my parents? Do you have a death wish? Because let me tell you something. I might be a few inches shorter than you, but I can still do a lot of damage, even with a fake knife. So do you want to take back what you said? That's more like it. Now, try again. Last time was absolutely pathetic. Once again, you're doing everything wrong. Don't know why I'm surprised. See, because if you do that, I'm going to do that. If you do this, I'm going to do that. And you don't want to do that, because then I can swoop in and do this. It doesn't matter. No matter what you do, I'm always going to get the knife. I'm always going to have the upper hand. Know why? Because I was trained to be bitter and hateful. And those lessons paid off. And you? This is your first day of training, isn't it? So weak. Well, you've got a lot to learn, clearly. Let me tell you one thing. The more you and I are paired up, the more we train, the less merciful I plan to be. Now, get up and try again, you chauvinistic pig. It's just too easy at this point. No fun whatsoever. Because I can just do this. Like I said, too easy. Alright. Your turn to attack me. Try to, anyway. Seriously. Yeah, good luck doing that, because I've got the knife, and also I know how to do this. Man that struggles. I like that in a guy. What did you just say? Excuse me. Take it back. I don't care what you think. Pop culture says that by looking apathetic, I look sexy. So take it back. You woman hater. How did you? And why, when you twist my arm like that, am I somewhat aroused? Let go of me. Whatever. I'm done with this. I'm gonna go off into the forest and concentrate on my anger. And not whatever that just was that I felt just now. Yeah, whatever. Chauvinistic pig. Woman hater. Totally hot, attractive boy that grabbed my wrist.